Philadelphia is giving out more at-home rapid COVID-19 test kits. Eyewitness News captured more long lines this morning at the MLK Older Adult Center in North Philadelphia. They're giving out the test kits there until 4 o'clock. You can also go to the Lawncrest Library today until 5. We have full details on our website, cbsphilly.com.